Hey everybody, thanks for tuning into this edition of Digital Success Stories. I'm Steve Cross, Creative Director at iSynergy, and today we're going to be talking about everything SEO, Search Engine Optimization. We're going to be talking about the components, strategies, metrics, and results.
In terms of realizing we made a positive move to iSynergy, it happened rather quickly. We realized that a lot of our content wasn't really written for the purpose of SEO. So they looked at it from a technical perspective and was able to change up a few of the older pieces we had, as well as going forward to help us drive more traffic. And that's made a huge difference.
Creating a data-driven content strategy involves speaking with our clients and analyzing their business, industry, and competitors. With that, we're able to more fully understand the types of search terms and content that their audience is engaging with online. We're able to tailor their website to those terms and pieces of content, from blogs to general copy on the site. This helps us further increase relevancy with that audience and improve their organic search rankings.
Our audience was specific to the commercial and industrial space. So iSynergy made an immediate impact in our business. And that impact right away helped drive new traffic to our website, being able to showcase projects, be able to showcase different blogs that we specialize in specific to the roofing market to help educate our customers and potential customers. And it really just put us in a different class as compared to some of the competition out there when people are seeking and searching for a quality commercial roofing contractor.
Having iSynergy has really helped us narrow that focus and know who our client base is and that target market.
How do you measure the success of an SEO campaign? Organic keywords. Top 3, top 10, top 100. Where do you rank?
From the time that we launched to about a year and a half later, we saw our search keywords increase from 5,100 to 25,000. Even when I would just do random searches of keywords, popular keywords here, I would notice our rankings. We were number one in many cases, even over the event listing.
We went from ranking at zero keywords to over 1,050 keywords a month.
A key indicator of SEO success, organic traffic.
Before we had iSynergy, we were floating around 56,000 people in 2017. After iSynergy, we've reached over 3 million people at ysnlive.com, which is incredible.
Our number one problem that iSynergy helped us overcome was the simple fact of getting us noticed, getting our product out there. With our continual growth from our website, we're now seeing about 3,000 visitors per month.
We saw our monthly average website traffic more than double within the first year of launching the new site.
We've been able to grow our traffic over 200% organically.
In local SEO, citations are just like votes. The more you have, the better you rank.
Local SEO is all about managing and optimizing our clients' online presence to make sure that anywhere their business information, such as name, address, and phone number, is being displayed, is done so accurately and consistently. The first thing we do is conduct an audit of their online citations, such as any directories or registries where they may show up. We use that audit to then clean up any inconsistent or incomplete information, and from there we work on building their portfolio of online citations, because the more frequently, consistently, and completely their information shows up, that raises their credibility with the search engines and ultimately gives them the best chance to rank highly in the search results.
Our SEO has dramatically improved. We are number one on Google for insurance agencies, which is amazing. We're beating out national carriers and local carriers, so we're really excited about that.
Our website wasn't ranking that high in Google. So with the help of iSynergy's local SEO, we are now ranking number one in many of our franchise locations.
When you Google, you know, meal prep in Youngstown, like, we're showing up first, and so people are coming to us first.
iSynergy has made it easy for people in our community to find our studio if they're browsing.
The often overlooked success metric of SEO, load time. How fast does your website load on desktop, on tablet, and on mobile?
Another difference between our old site and our new site is we went from shared hosting to dedicated hosting. This helped with our page load time to our SEO rankings. It just overall made a huge difference on our website's performance.
One of the key metrics that iSynergy helped us optimize was our load time. And load time is everything in the digital world. We went from over 11 seconds down to 2 seconds. And for us, timing's everything. If we can serve our clients better, our demographics better, and people get the information faster, that means they're coming to our site more.
In today's world, a website's never going to get found based upon its design alone, and that's where on-page SEO comes in. It's based around significant keyword research, which paves the way for the titles, the H1s, the H2s, the H3s, meta descriptions, alt tags.
When designing a piece of content for a website, we are always developing and designing for a minimum of two audiences, humans and search engines. While the content may look visually appealing to the human eye, it's the code behind that makes the content attractive to search engines and helps with higher placement on results pages.
Website backlinks. Where are they coming from? Where are they going? Anchor text. Not all backlinks are created equal.
Off-page SEO focuses on a website's backlink profile, or all of the external domains that contain links pointing back to that website. We run monthly audits to analyze our client's backlink profile, and we use this audit to assess both the strength and potential toxicity of that profile. Toxic backlinks generally come from low authority, spamming domains, and can damage a site's domain authority. We monitor this potential toxicity to make sure we take appropriate action, such as running a disavow campaign to disassociate from these toxic links. We also use the backlink audit to identify opportunities to strengthen our client's backlink profile, which we do through link building campaigns and guest posts on high authority domains. The ultimate goal of these SEO tactics is to boost domain authority, which translates to a better chance of showing up in the top of organic search results.
We had some things that a lot of bad links that needed to be disavowed that was driving a bunch of garbage traffic. And one by one, those things started to go away and we started to realize, I think, just a better audience overall.
Thanks for watching the video. Be sure to like, subscribe, and hit that little bell for notifications. And also make sure to connect with us on Twitter, Facebook, and LinkedIn. For all of your business news, visit businessjournaldaily.com. For all of your arts and entertainment news, go to afterhoursyoungstown.com.